with Snapbook that they had this overlap between the tangible and the digital, and also the potential that that project has for historical use as well. And with Peekr, we thought it was a brilliant idea and brilliantly presented as well.
I just love the analogness of it. That was it. It was fabulous. Thank you.
What I like about this episode was the fact that with so much online stuff out there, so many app ideas, it was just the fact that they decided to do something physical and bring you back to this analog world and you know, get people to connect by writing by hand. I think that was what struck me as an idea.
They'd actually gone through the effort of prototyping as well. You know, the fact that they tried to put a book together and think about how that would come together with an app, I thought that was really exciting.
Anything about Peekr?
Sorry?
Peekr.
It's all gone out of my memory. I actually thought they did some really good insights. So it seemed like going out and talking to people, they really tried to get a good sense of how would this work, how would this appeal to people. And I think that's really, really important. Early on, just to go out and test your ideas. Also, actually, another thing, it was one of the few teams where nearly everybody spoke. So you really, in order to do that, to come together with the presentation in 5 minutes and having sort of clear rules of who's going to speak when, that's really quite an achievement, and I think they did it really well.
Yeah, no, I think because the great thing about it is exactly the strength of the team. They seem to be connected, I guess, no, with each other, and their idea came together. And even if there were some pitfalls in some bits of the idea, I think the team could make it up with some more culture and everything. And I mean, 48 hours is really a short time for something like this. They did a great job.
It was an incredibly difficult decision to make because there were other teams that were equally eligible and equally deserving of the prize, but we thought that they'd just benefit the most from the workshop and the mentoring. But overall, we were incredibly impressed by the passion and the effort that the teams have put into what they presented today, and they've obviously had a lot of fun and put a lot of hard work in over the weekend.